This Half Moon woman is accused of making a fake report. Police say that she called them saying that her boyfriend shot her. But when they showed up, they found Rosemary Frey drunk and she was not cooperating. She was also in good health. During their investigation, they found out her boyfriend was at work during the time of the call.